Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. Today, the commander of the Zimbabwe Defence Forces, General Valerius Bandam, attended the burial of the late national hero, Brigadier General retired Romeo Mutsunguma. Mutsunguma died on the 19th of June 2024 at Tariro Medical Center in Rusape due to diabetes and was buried this morning at the National Heroes Acre. General Valerius Banda attended the event, which was presided over by President Mnangagwa. Other mourners included the First Lady Auxilia Mnangagwa, two Vice Presidents Constantino Chiwenga and Kembo Moadi, together with government ministers and diplomats. The late Mutsunguma was described as a consistent and committed person who selflessly served the country of Zimbabwe. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.